The best birthday party in the whole wide world. Sweet 16 ain't got nothing on my birthday party because mine was the best. It was awesome. It was in freaking Hawaii. I met Marissa Miller and Nigel. I jumped off a cliff in Hawaii while I watched the sunset on beautiful rocks and listened to the ocean crash on the beach. I got to be with the most amazing girls in the world. We're just filled with so much love and kindness for each other. It's, you wouldn't, if you just walked in the house, you wouldn't believe it was a competition. How we can just come home from a challenge and still have so much affection for each other. We just all pitched in with a meal. Aaron and Jen got so, especially Aaron, I didn't even know she cared for me that much, and she, you could just tell she was just working so hard on my cupcakes. She wanted them to be perfect, and they were. They were the best cupcakes ever I've ever had in my whole life, and it was the best birthday I've ever had in my whole life. I couldn't ask for anything better, and it was just really just made me want to cry because I really couldn't have been with better people. They're just wonderful, and you really do love them, and they're lifetime friends that I'll never lose. Even if I went home tomorrow, I'd still have them in my life. I think it's a good thing to show the whole world. Places, we all had different lives. We're all different races, different religions and everything, and we all came together in perfect unity, and it was unreal, really. I love the girls.